Here comes another testimony of Sunny Leone's popularity in India in spite her item songs failing to grab eyeballs in Bollywood. The adult star will soon give company to Amitabh Bachchan, Salman Khan, Ranbir Kapoor and Anil Kapoor's wax statue at Madame Tussauds Museum in Delhi. The most searched celebrity on Google will now get immortalized as a wax statue where Sunny fans can get a chance to click a selfie with the hot star. According to a report, a team from London came to meet Sunny Leone in Mumbai and to take over 200 specific measurements and pictures of the actress to get a wax statue right. The Rais girl couldn't hold back her excitement and said, "I am thrilled and grateful to Madame Tussauds for creating my figure. Having my own wax figure is completely overwhelming. This is the first time I have undergone a sitting and I must thank the entire team for making it a unique and memorable experience. I am equally excited to see me at the attraction and can't wait for the fans' reaction. It will be finally displayed later this year. Madame Tussauds is one of a kind attraction and I am so thrilled to be chosen for this incredible honor." She even took to Instagram and shared a picture from the process. She wrote, "So excited to see myself at the Delhi, Madame Tussauds Delhi, trying to find the exact color match of my eyes. Such an amazing process." Well, any comments? Do share with us.